Okay, welcome to another Super Mario 3D World video with TLM, who's back. Oh, nice. So now, I just actually checked out our status, like current status in the game, and we're doing quite well, but we've missed out quite a lot. Okay. Hey, look, it's this. Do you want to go and collect that stamp? It's a stamp. Look. It gave us another one. Yeah, a stamp. Remember, we've got to get all of them. I showed you earlier. It's a nice level, isn't it? But then it just turns into a patch of grass after you've done it. Oh, okay. Wait, I think I see something over here. What's this? Ooh. Oh, this must be Fire Bros Hideout 2. Okay, Fire Bros Hideout 2. I did the other one of these with Samuel. Fire Bros Hideout 2. Five bear. 100 seconds. Okay, so do you remember the charging chuck block? Oh no, okay, this is different. You know, do you remember the charging chuck blockade that we did? It's like that. You've got to try and kill this dude, but he's really hurt. He's kind of like a mini boss now that I mention it. Wait, I killed him. No, I've nearly killed him. Oh my god! Do you want to have that? Just get the green star. Leave behind it. Oh! I cat dived into him, hoping to kill. Yeah, I hoped to kill three of them, but I killed the whole stack. Okay, nice. Believe me, I've had very bad experiences with that level. Now we're going back into the overworld. Well, not this isn't the overworld; it's just a sandy place. Where even is this? It looks like we're just on a raft of sand. Yeah. Now we're gonna head back, not into Bobomas below, but into Cakewalk Flip. So this level, I know you're not probably gonna like. Whenever you jump, the platforms turn from red to blue. Example. See how all the platforms are blue? Jump, they're all red. Blue. Okay, Goomba. So the only issue is that doing this two-player has a lot of chaos because one person's like, "Oh, I'll jump," and then it just, yeah. See what I mean? We messed each other up. Ow. Oh, that was nice. Oh, nice. Oh, I just summoned you up. Yeah, this is a level where it's teamwork or troll. Actually, do you want me to get that? Okay, nice. So now we've got two items in our inventory. Okay, wait. I'll go and change this one. Okay. Yeah. No, I'll let you know. Actually, I don't know how to... Oh god, okay. Actually, none of us jump. Yeah, how about just none of us jump? Nobody jumps. It's okay, you don't need to come over here. What was I thinking? No! Oh, it's okay. Please don't tell me we've lost our... Oh, we lost our power-ups. Okay. Anyway, we can do it normally. It's okay. We did. We used two of them. Actually, no, because we're going to get both the fire flowers, but... Whoa. Back. Sorry. Yeah. Oh, God. Okay. Why don't we just go here and then you jump and then it just flips you up? Like, you. Okay, you stand right there. Nice. Okay. Then you just jump over here. Oh, she. No, jump sideways because it's going to flip when you jump. No, you have to jump. Oh, nice. Okay, both of us. Oh. Oh, nice. Okay, you still did it. Yeah, this sometimes let you fail and then you just immediately recover. Well, not recover, but just do what you were trying to do. Okay, let's just take out all of these guys because they can be a real pain. Wait, I've got an idea. What if I fire the fire up? Oh, what? Okay, we can take him out. We can't take the... I thought that was a platform. I thought all of that whiteness was a platform. Okay. Actually, why am I using our best power? Wait, come back. So it's because you were on there and it was about to bubble me because of the camera and that counts as jumping. So either way, it would have messed you up. Okay. Okay. No, okay. I don't really know if I really want to jump or not. Okay. How about we just don't jump because you stay on that platform. Okay, let's just not jump. Oh, but that's so good. And now I can get rid of him. At least, yeah, this level's really annoying with your controls because you really want to press jump, but you can't. Yeah. You can go through here, by the way. I think there might be an interesting item in here. We come back, Yeah, there's a double cloning cherry. There's a cloning cherry. Okay, so you, oh no. Now there's three of me to control and plus you. So this is not going to be easy. Okay. Hey. Okay. Wait. Okay. Now one of me's down there. This is not going to go well. Oh my god. Oh whoa. Can you see what I mean? Why this has literal crazy results? You're the way at the bottom. Wait, I think. What? No. One of my clones has nearly made it. Yeah. One of my clones is about to make it. Wait. Don't jump. Don't jump. One of my clones. Okay. Nice. One of my clones made it. Okay. Do you wanna come back down here? Okay. I wonder. What do you think we should do? Because this level is getting. I don't know if we've got all the green stars. What? That's so unfair. Okay, please tell me that there's... Okay, this is a green star. Why is it sped up? Okay, wait, that's you. Okay, see this? You've got to kind of jump. No, jump again. To solve the puzzle. Oh, okay, this is really clever. And then, wait. Yeah, that's a good idea for these ones where just one person jumps. Yeah, they... Okay, okay, run. So, hey, wait, would you like it if I carried you for this bit? Oh, God. Sorry, that really sucks. Can I please have this? Okay, now let's do it. Imagine how hard it must be with four people. That would just be, like, torture. What? No, where are they? Five... No! Just don't move. I know that hurt you. I'm sorry. Just don't move. Sorry. Okay, wait, how about you just stay in your bubble, okay? No! What am I doing? Okay, do you want me to carry you again for this bit? No! What the? Okay, just don't move. Don't move. I kind of sacrificed you there. We just pick you up. Now we jump over here, okay? Because I've got a plan out for what I want to do. Hup. Then. Hup. Then. We go over here. Then we go over here. Then we go over here. Then we go over here. Oh, I get it, because... We've nearly done this. Yes, we did it! We did it! Oh my god, we did it! And I come back down? Thank goodness I... No, come over here, please, come over here. Thank goodness I had you. Okay, now... Nice. Did you know... Do you know how you're meant to get that if you're one player? You know when we... You know when we got cloned? You have to carry that over all the way here. It's crazy. Isn't it? Okay. So this bit... Do you want me to carry you again? No, hey! Don't you carry... You're not carrying me. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, we both got top of the flagpole. That's so awesome. Actually, I don't know who's gonna get the table. No, I probably. Yeah, because I got all the coins. My god, that level was stressful. Hey, we got another stamp. You notice how the stamps almost make a picture in a way? Like, three stamps make a picture. Like Mario throwing a shell or Toad being hit. It's because I think the coins must have been worth quite a lot. Okay, so now we've got one quite tricky level, and then we've got the castle. Yeah, okay. Do you want to do the arcade? I mean, it made the title of my second video, Unluckiest Arcade, and I've never been able to win it. Okay, so ready? Wait, come right next to me. Come right next to me. Okay, we're going to do 3, 2, 1, jump. 3, 2, 1, jump. Oh, okay. Maybe you've got it exactly the same time. 3, 2, 1, jump. Yeah. Hey, we got 100. We didn't get 7. Mojo, 8-bit Luigi was... Look, the 8-bit Luigi was bouncing out of the arcade with all the coins. There was actually an 8-bit Luigi bouncing out. That's just cool. That's so cool. Okay. Searchlight sneaks. Stay out of the searchlights, okay? Because this is not a very nice level. Okay. Yes, I'm sorry, but this level is a bit harder than the ones we've done. OK, because it's kind of a castle theme and you've never done a castle. Okay, sorry, I touched the searchlight. They summon in a bunch of bullet bills. Just as long as we stay out of them, then we should be fine if we stay out of them, though. Okay, now I notice how bad the price you've got to pay is if you hit one. Could you just unbubble? Oh my god, why are they triggering? Do they? No, they don't. It's only when the searchlight's triggered. Okay, wait. See this guy? I don't know how to. Hey, do you want to do this cool method I have of getting past without triggering any of the searchlights? Actually, I don't want to risk it. Okay, ready? No, it didn't get you. You got the searchlight got you. Oh no, sorry. Okay, now just run. What? Oh god, it turned back into a hop chop. Just keep on running. Wait, it blows up part of the bridge. Oh, so you moved a bit. Okay, this thing I really don't like. Do you know what I mean? I mean, I'm just taking it along with me just in case we need it. You notice how, wait, come back. You notice how actually there's been, hey, nice, you're high. I've just actually had a very, very nasty thought. We haven't collected a single green star yet, and we did have to take it with us. Oh my, why? It's because you're staying in the searchlight. Can you please get out the searchlight, because that's what's summoning all of them. Okay. Yeah, remember, the searchlights trigger them. They don't trigger unless you don't go in the searchlights. So, what I want to do is... No, okay, fine then. Just once. That's all I'm doing here. Just one, okay. And now, I think we're going to have to run. Wait, stop, I think the checkpoint's just still around here. Just keep on running, I may have to ditch you for this bit. Because the checkpoint's right along here. It's right here. Yes, okay, right. Now do you want to go back here, because we might have missed something. Oh, nice coins. Wait, just come back, because we may have missed something. I don't actually... Searchlight. Stay. Oh, uh-oh. Sorry, I was just saying to you to stay out of it, and then what am I going to do? Getting it. Okay, right, there's nothing here. Let's just run. I think, yeah, you got bubbled. Oh god, they really don't like us. Nice. Okay. Is there anything over here? No. Okay, we've got one green star so far. Does this feel like it's a castle or not? Doesn't this feel like it? And again, you've never done any castles before. It so feels like it's a castle. It's the level next to... It's like a mini castle almost. Oh, okay, that's where they're coming from. Okay. Fine, then we'll stop triggering the searchlights. It really... Oh my god. Wait, there's something over here. We're going to have to get a bullet bill. Yes, okay. Wait, I just triggered something. Wait, what? Oh no. Uh-oh. You realise what this is doing, don't you? Let's get out of here. At least we got a green star. Hey, trampoline. You want to take this with me? Maybe it can end up helpful. Wait, stop. I don't think the searchlight's found me yet. Tanuki in the process. Can you believe that? Oh, God. And I lost my Tanuki in the process. Do you want to come over here? The search... Oh, my God, my crown. My beautiful crown. Oh, my... No, wait, he's going to come out. This level is just... Uh-oh. Oh, no, I summoned them twice. Oh, God, I summoned them three times. Okay, just come with me. Okay, who cares about the searchlight? Let's just... Come with me. Yeah, you get the timer. I'm going to have to bubble you. Oh, God. Hey, wait. It's summoning the green stars. I need them to come for us. Come on. Come, you nasty little bullet bills. Yes, okay. Oh, nice, you got it. Okay, now, do you want to just run? To the flagpole. Okay, just come up here. Oh, my God, this is so stressful. We're going even higher, apparently. Wait, okay, just stop. We're going even higher. Yes, I see the end. Come with me, jump up here. We've done it. We've actually done it. We did it. Let's come over here. Okay, you just grab onto that flagpole, okay? Ah. Oh, okay, that didn't go very well. But yeah, can you believe we did it? We beat it. We're not going to be after replaying this level anytime soon. even though we didn't get top of the flagpole, when you need to have all those requirements, like you need to be every single level with top of the flagpole to unlock the final world, I'm just going to go into my old file, which has the last world pre-unlocked. Okay, are you ready for the level that's like that, except for me it's the teensy bit harder, with a bit more lava in it, and a bit more... Okay. Would we really want to go in there again? Exactly. Okay, you ready? Because we're doing a castle now. And you have to stay outside the castle because your Mario can't get in. No, it's okay. I need to get you in. Come here. Come here. Follow me. There we go. It doesn't even matter if you're in or not, because I think then you just teleport, like you bubble and immediately come. King Kathunk's castle. So just saying, the boss in this, because yes, this level has a boss, a proper boss. Yep. And these are the main enemies. Do you remember when we did the enemy compilation on this game? Yeah, you need to be right in the middle. Do you remember when we did the enemies compilation for this game? Do you remember how this was one of the enemies we did? Do you remember this one? Okay. Bang.
Oh, no.
You were too close to the edge. Wait, okay, you're back. Okay, so one thing I don't like about this level, it's hard, it's not only hard, but it's long. It's very, very long. From what I can remember doing a lot of this level. Okay. Oh, okay. That one. Oh, wait, charging shark. It's these guys. Okay. Do you want to just jump on that? Because then it jumps you super high. Oh, you're in the corner. Okay, just you need to jump and then go up. Right? Well done. Okay. Now we're looking up here. Because, wait, come back. Because remember, they put stuff anywhere on the walls. They love hiding stuff on the walls. Okay, wait, there's nothing on the walls here. But I do remember there's quite a few stuff on the wall. Okay, this is actually quite cool. You know, this is a platform element that doesn't even appear anywhere else in the game. Uh-oh. Oh, no, it's my least favourite. Don't go over there yet. Because guess what kind of green star it is? My least favourite kind of green... Oh, don't touch that yet. Okay, now let's touch it. 3, 4. 5 seconds. 10. Yes, okay, nice. Okay, we got the first green star. No stamp. Look out. Okay, do you want to just bubble? Okay, I'll bubble you. Actually, no, don't go into the box. Can you see the box? Don't go into it. Can I tell you why? There's probably something up here. Wait, don't go into the box. Okay, no, there's nothing up there. The only reason I said don't go into the box was because you see how the box just disappeared. There's no way back into that area. So if there was something, I'd have to redo the whole level again. Okay, ready? So this is kind of just like a long pathway of Kathunks. How do you get through him? Oh my god, you actually have to jump. Okay, oh, this is nasty. Do you want to jump? Wait, he's gonna kill you. Okay, he's not gonna kill you, nice. I think these, the ones with the purple outline, are the ones where he can't get you. It's kind of like a silver lining, except for it's a purple lining. And actually, there's nothing bad about it. Just... Well, okay. Are you ready to do this? Okay, I remember there's something attached to the wall here. Oh, by the way, more cat power-ups for us. You could... Okay, do you want me to just take this out? Take this guy out first. Take him out. Okay, nice. So now we've got... Our inventory's full of cat bells. Yes, I see the stamp. Oh my god, did you just see him? I flew out of nowhere. Wait, I see, like, there's a stamp and a green star, okay? See, we just got the stamp. Wait, stay here. Wait, the green star's inside of that one. Okay. How many... Do you think that green star kept on reappearing? Because they wouldn't make it, so it was only inside of one... This level's so long. Oh, God. Okay, we're in for a bit of time issues here, because we're not even that far through. Actually, we're really far through. I don't know why I'm saying that. god. You ready? You ready? You ready? Do you want to just bubble? Do you want to just bubble? Do you want to just bubble? Okay, just come over here. Come over here. Okay, nice. Just keep on running. Just. Oh god, I nearly fell off. I nearly fell off. Oh god, go, 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 go. Okay, we're gonna have to go in here immediately. I don't care. Okay. No, we're dead. We're so dead. We're doomed. We're doomed. We're doomed. I know I need to. Okay, but he's the boss. But we've got 56 seconds to kill him. Right, jumping on that thing. Jumping on that thing. Ugh. Now he's gonna. Yeah, we're so dead. Yeah, that thing. That thing. Okay, he did actually kill you there. No, and you don't even get time between his cutscenes. That sucks. 27. Wait, we might actually be able to do this. We might just barely be able to do this. Wait, he's turning all the stage over. Okay, no, we're not going to do this, we're not going to do this, we're not going to do this, we're not going to do this. No! Just go on your other side. Go on your other... We're dead, we're dead. And he still didn't go on his other... Time's up. Okay. This is not going to go well. So, do you remember this guy? Oh, okay, he just started already. King Kathunk. He's going to Kathunk back down. Oh god, wait, look out for that bit, because he's like one of them. Remember, he has one of those weird, back on his spiky side again. He's still not coming, okay, but, bam. So he's gonna, oh god, he's gonna appear somewhere on there. Okay, he only shoved them off. I thought he was gonna shove the one that I was on off. Look out, look out, look out. But yeah, he's still not on his spike. Okay, the next one he does, he's gonna be on his spike. No, he's gonna be on this side, that's good. Nice. Wait, how did you actually hit him? Oh god. Okay, remember, he's making more of the stage fall off. That's another thing we need to be wary of. Okay, this is the bit where he doesn't really like going in his other form. Oh no, he's coming for me now, he's coming for me now. Respawn, 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 quick, quick, quick. Okay, nice. No, he's gonna go onto his spiky side. Spiky side. Just let us kill you. Please, just let us kill you. Let us kill you. We don't want to run out of time all over again. We're not running out of time again. Or are we? Yes! I know, it's, yeah, because... Yeah, no, because he detects where you... Yeah, he detects where you are. Because he knows how he flips before he lands. That's him detecting you. Okay, 14 seconds. Bam, 110 seconds. We did it. It's the purple fairy. Okay. 100 seconds now. Oh, that's plenty of time. Wait, come back, come back. Don't jump on yet, don't jump on yet. Okay, now you can jump on. We did it. And now we got the fairy fairy, okay. Tiny Luigi and tiny Mario and tiny fairy. Yes, we got another one. Have you noticed? We've got a lot more than we started off with. Well, obviously, we've got that many. Okay, so now. We need 130 green stars. Okay, so you know the fairy we just rescued? He helps us go into World 6. Okay. Just saying, World 6 is where things start to get a little bit trickier. If things aren't already that tricky. Yes, in World 6 it gets quite tricky. Saving. So, guys, if you do want to see us go through this clear pipe right here, do be sure to subscribe, like, and favourite. I do hope you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you later. Good. Bye.